Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 11 of 7th Time Loops. Let's go ahead and get started. In 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, we just continue right here? Oh, okay. The dog did. Your handwriting's pretty. Ready. You gonna say anything else to her besides that? Fireflies. What? No! Thank you. Right? I must be attracted to him. Girl, no. That's reckless, but it is the quickest way, though. What if he doesn't catch her? Oh my God. I mean, yes, that's true, but girl, I mean, you could have walked, but it's okay. They needed this moment right now. They needed that, and I'm okay with that. Yes. Yes. But you know, she ain't that type of girl. We gotta make that grand, grand entrance. So pretty. Yeah, knowing her, she'll definitely do all that. She'll always be there, so. Aww. You go for rest. I change the color of the ring. Ooh, you're really pretty. I don't know. Just gotta try, you know? Yeah, and besides, she can always put in a good word for you. That's not good. What? Oh, that's smart. To literally make it a 100% exact replica. That's fucking nuts. Hold on now. Theo? Yeah, like a knockout gas. And the last time we saw him, audience-wise, he was already somewhere near the castle. So he is close. Is this for his protection, or is he kicking him out? Something's going on, and we ain't going to the context till next week. Right, he was very calm, cool, and collected, meaning he knows something about this. Something kind of tells me that her former professor has a bomb planted on him, and one wrong move or just one thing that they're gonna say to him, he's just gonna annihilate everyone because that's all he really wants. He wants everyone to feel the same pains that he did all those years ago when he was a child. But like, bruh, you ain't gotta do that to everybody. Don't do that. No. No. Now, with Arnold being very calm, cool, collected in that moment when Richie left with his younger brother, that is a little weird because he did apologize and such, but he didn't ask, like, oh, hey, where you going? Why are you leaving? We need to finish this, yada, yada, and such. So it's like, you know something. Very suspicious, yes. Very, very suspicious. I don't think he's a bad guy. He just makes bad mistakes. That's all I'll say about Arnold. But, there's a reason why, we love him and such. But yeah, I don't know how this, like, if next week is the final episode, I want to say I know how this conversation between Risha and her former professor is going to go, but at the same time, no, I have no freaking idea what the freak is going to happen. But it does make me wonder with everyone who is now currently surrounding him, because she's the only one there and there's four guards, any little thing can happen. I would have had a SWAT team of knights. Like, on them. On the 6, on the 12, on the 9, on the 3, on the 5. Like, every little angle of her and everyone else, just in case something went down. Because it very much seems like he has something planned. Especially with the fact is that, Theo had someone tailing after him. He used a concoction to knock him out and such, aka using sleeping gas. And then he gets to the kingdom basically unarmed or unharmed, everything. He doesn't have anything on him. Something about that is really suspicious to me. So it's like, what else you fucking planning, bruh? But, ain't gonna know until next week. Other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 11 of Seventh Time Loop. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Monster Squad. And, of course, I will see you guys officially all next Sunday for the possible final episode of this show. If not, episode 12, and then we get to the final episode. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.